Vivian Maier was a nanny, a babysitter, living in the suburbs of Chicago during the 1950s, 60s, all the way up through 2000s. And unbeknownst to the families that she nannied for, the children and the parents who employed her, she was a brilliant photographer. She kept this a secret and took tens of thousands of photographs, over 150,000 photographs in all during her lifetime, and kept them hidden in storage lockers. They were discovered around the time of her death in 2007, and she is now hailed as one of the great photographers of the 20th century. Vivian took photographs during the 1950s, the 60s, 70s, continuing to take photographs throughout her lifetime. So the work is, for one thing, a kind of a time capsule. It gives us the ability to look back with a certain amount of nostalgia, I guess, at another time. What's also incredible is that she documented street life as a woman, alone often, but sometimes taking the children from the wealthy suburbs, the kids that she nannied for, and taking them out of the wealthy suburbs and down into the roughest parts of Chicago, to Skid Row, to the slums, to the stockyards in some cases. I mean, here are these kids who maybe they wanted to go to the zoo for a field trip, but they end up going to the stockyards instead. And Vivian was documenting street life, showing us a side of life that we don't often see. People who are on the margins, the poor, the disenfranchised. And Vivian herself may have identified with these people, with the outsiders among us. And she was a bit of an outsider herself. And it's incredible to think that here was this brilliant artist who almost was ignored, lost, and forgotten. But for this incredible discovery, she would not have been known. And because her work has been discovered, we now know that she was a true, true artist. Our view of Vivian, I would say, has evolved and changed as well, because I think when we first began, I think the idea was that here was a story of a nanny who somehow happened to take a bunch of really great pictures. And we realize now that that was 180 degrees incorrect. The real story is that Vivian was a true artist. That's who she really was. It is the story of a true artist who was masquerading as a nanny. Being a nanny was really a means to an end. It was a kind of a camouflage, like a masquerade. And it's what allowed her to take so many great photographs. It gave her the freedom to do that. But what a sacrifice for an artist. I mean, artists sacrifice a lot. You don't become an artist because it will bring you fame or fortune. You become an artist because you have to be an artist. You have to make your art. And Vivian made maybe the biggest sacrifice you can make. I mean, she lived a kind of a double life, lived a lie in a sense, where she couldn't be her true self publicly and kept her art private. But thankfully, her art was recovered, it was found, and we're all seeing it now, and we understand the true artist that she was.